I'm glad that we have a legislature in New York State that takes this issue seriously and that we are passing laws to have universal background checks, that we support red flag laws. But what scares me to death are these laws in Congress right now, or these bills in Congress, I should say, that try and say, well, if you live in a state that doesn't have strong gun laws, you can port your guns and your license and your permits up to another state.